100 days since the war started against Hamas. And this is the message for us, for the whole world, here in Trafalgar Square. Bring our hostages home, because Israel is going to win this war, and we want them back home.